This is Cooper. And he's following me, and he likes to go under my dress where it's shady. That's where he likes to hide. You see him? Cooper, what are you doing hiding under my dress? I want you to go outside and do poopies. Learn how to do it outside. But he likes to go under my dress where it's nice and shady. It's breezy. He just wants the shade. Come on, Cooper. Let's go. Come on. Follow Mama. Go outside and do poopies. Let's go. You already ate. I know you're going to do it. You got to wait. Look, he keeps hiding under my dress. He looks for the shade. By my tomatoes and peppers. Cooper. Don't eat none of my pepper plants. He likes the shade. These are my tomatoes that I picked up from that plant over there. Come on, Cooper, do some poopies. Do some poopies. It's so dark that when you look at down on the ground, you can hardly see them unless it's under the shade. Come on, Cooper, stop chewing on the tree. Do some poopies. Let's go. Poopies. Come on. You got all this property to run. Run and do poopies. All this. All this he has. And what does he come to the shady area? That's where he comes. Cooper.